Okay, so this is the Orpheum Theater. And as I said, this theater has a very special place in my heart because almost 20 years ago...
Alright, so you're on a kick now.
I was playing Big Deal in the national tour of West Side Story. Zachary Robbins hurt himself, unfortunately, and I got to go on here. And from that point on, I got to play Tony for the rest of the tour. So this place has a very special memory for me.
Why are you still on radio? Yeah, I'm on radio.